sure.
Right, this is Oliver Stevens from CST, and now I'm going to show you how to do a tail whip. Right, the first thing you've got to do is you've got to try and get your bunny up high, like that. And then you've got to do your rotation with your bars in a circle, and try and get as fast as you can. And then you've got to get your kick as well, which like you're supposed to just kick it around, and then you're supposed to just hit shove like this. And then if you keep on practicing, she'll be able to do it. So this is all the things from CST in my mouth.